I'd rather not see the cuts. No, not at all. I'd also rather change the function of DPI and get it out of the mindset of more of the same. And believe me, there are a lot of people in that building who want that change as well. I have been getting to know literally everyone in the building, starting with the senior leadership, and now moving through. No matter where the person is in the org chart, we are getting together. Once or twice a week, I have lunch with people in the department and bring them in and ask them, you know, how things are going, what it is particularly they're working on, and then also just get to know them on a personal level. So we'll be through with all those lunches sometime in the fall, and I will have met every single person in the department. That's been really valuable to hear their feedback on the department.